Hi, my name is Greg Durbeck. I've been with the Village since 2005 and in my current role as a water technician since 2015. My day-to-day roles are to provide water to the 75,000 residents we have and 150,000 we have during the day with all of our commercial and industrial areas. Our team has a very unique role in the fact that we maintain all the water systems and pumps to do so. We can be tasked with anything within public works as far as maintenance or other specialty projects that may be going on. We do the chemical testing for the Illinois EPA to make sure that we fall within regulations. And come the weekends, we handle all the calls for the Village of Schaumburg. I've gone out there before I even had this job and obtained my Illinois EPA water license, knowing that one day I might want this job. My advice is to be dedicated. This is a 24/7, 365 job, weekends, holidays. The most satisfying part of my job is knowing that when I go home and my kids are having a glass of water, that I know exactly what's in there and that I may have had a part in keeping it clean and safe for them.